He takes the opening faceoff against Robert Thomas, established NHLer. And this will be a fun matchup tonight to see Bedard versus Thomas on the top lines for their respective teams.
Oh, nice move.
Here's Bedard over the line. Bedard drags, shoots, rebound Hall. Out to Seth Jones, a save by Hofer. He was ready on the edge of the crease.
Exactly right. So great skating ability. Cuts through the middle, gets around Buchnevich and Thomas, and then he cuts now, and he makes it so that there's a lot more space. A little toe drag right there. Thanks for coming. And you know the Blues bench are going to be saying, boy, don't be watching the puck. Watch his chest.
Now Robert Thomas tests Peter Mrazek. First shot on goal for the Blues.
Because he creates a lot of commotion there and makes it difficult for the goaltender.
Wes McCauley and Peter McDougall are our referees tonight, by the way, as the puck trickles under the glove of Joel Hofer.
Did you enjoy that conversation we had before the game with Wes McCauley?
I was sad that he had to go get ready to ref the game tonight.
Yeah, I mean, he just brings some character to the game. But in this power play, you'll see, and there's Wes McCauley, number four, big lacrosse fan, late father in the Canadian Lacrosse Hall of Fame.
So here's Seth Jones drifting to the top. Donato. Oh, Panger mentioned there's a takeaway by Robert Thomas. Thomas, Mrazek out to meet him, and the shot buzzes behind the net.
A lot of guys from the development program in Plymouth, Michigan, including Drew Commesso, that played before he went to BU.
Of 2,300 regular season NHL games played between Perry and Foligno. Power play for the Blues. Perunovic all the way across, and the shot wide and behind the net from Bolduc, who blasts another one right off Wyatt Kaiser. Thomas. Buchnevich took his eye off the puck, and Nick Lardis pounces on it. Lardis shorthanded, draws the penalty, and the save made by Hofer, a slashing call.
And there's going to be the slashing call there after Buchnevich had that pass go off the heel. There goes Lardis. Terrific speed. And if you look at some of the goals that Lardis has scored and some of the scoring chances.
Duzak works around Kurashev. Duzak backhanded off Mrazek. Puck loose and scooped up by Vlasic. Here comes the big man, Alex Vlasic. Cut off by Callie Rosen, and he finds Reichel. Reichel to Kaiser. Kaiser open ice. He shoots, and a save by Hofer. Brian Boucher had the graveyard shift, 3 a.m. U.S. time. That was pretty fun. Korchinski looking for Bedard. Loose on the crease and a score! Traffic in front, and the Hawks break through. Philip Kurashev with the first goal of the preseason for the Hawks.
And Kurashev's got some terrific hands, and here's the offensive abilities there. Korchinski to Bedard, redirection off the pad, and there's the forehand to the backhand play with Hall in front of the net. Goalie's got no chance, and a great finish there. Right here, forehand, backhand, sharp angle, and up over the pads and into the net, under the bar and in.
Here's Lucas Reichel. Reichel with a burst, Reichel to the net, and he tried to go up top, and Hofer knocked it down.
Lucas Reichel does, and it's shifty. Now he protects the puck, takes it on the forehand.
Foligno got it taken by Duzak, who played the angle. Thomas for Buchnevich, and a massive save by Commesso. Well, 4-on-5 defending for the Hawks to start the third period. Nolan Allen, you saw him a moment ago. He's in the penalty box. Perunovich. It's Bolduc back to Perunovich. One-timer Bolduc, and he's shut down by Commesso. Foligno and Perry lead the counter for the Hawks. Perry drags, and the puck just behind Foligno. Now Buchnevich. Thomas fires and scores. A ringer from Robert Thomas, and the Blues tie the game in the third, exactly 9 minutes in.
Generating chances. It's an NHL line with neighbors Thomas and Buchnevich. They enter the zone. Buchnevich looks like he wants that puck fast back from Thomas. You can see he flares out. He's looking for a one-timer. And Connor Murphy kind of a little bit in no man's land right there.
Buchnevich up ice. Here's Skinner, or rather neighbors. Neighbors. Buchnevich across. Perunovic with Thomas in front. Look out, Connor Bedard, and he goes, and a save by Cranley.
Oh, quick stick to steal that puck right there, and I think that puck was rolling on him as he went to the backhand.
Thomas pitches it in, Neighbors. Puck coughed up, but Thomas gets it back. Tucker with a blast, puck loose in the crease, and Komesso smothers it. Hall tries to cut him off. Down low for Duzak. Buchnevich, a shot saved by Komesso.